being an artist for me is not just about being defined by the time and the work created in the studio, the bricks and mortar of a studio. It's all-encompassing part of who I am and vital to who I am. And these rituals, these activities are the pillars to support that creativity and well-being.